getting ready to mix body filler to start filling the sail panels on the 68 Mustang.
So there's your filler, and what's that?
That's my filler, this is my cream hardener.
What's that do?
Makes it hard, Tim.
Ooh.
It's so hard right now. How hot is it?
And then you mix it all up.
It's so hot right now.
So we're filling this whole sail panel because it was an aftermarket panel, and whenever they stamp their panels, they're not very good at getting a nice crisp body line like we want to have. So I'm going to skim coat the whole thing, and we're going to block all the body lines in nice and sharp, and then come back and round corners and do what we need to do to make them look factory. But the only way to achieve that is to fill the whole panel and block it back.
Problems on this one so far?
No, everything's been pretty straightforward so far. Fitting, body working, them hood scoops, getting the gaps all dialed in. I got the hood finish up on the back. Got to fit the front hood trim. Once I get to that point, do a little more work on the top of the fenders to round them out, and then that should be good. So you start on the side. Working our way back down to the back.
Da 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 da.
It's like
a pit crew, man. Without the pit.
black sanding before paint?
Well, no, this is the final finger sand here, but no, it's the final sand. Yeah. Yep. Well, no, actually not. This is 220. The last one would be 400. But we're not going to cut it down with 400 just yet until the car is ready to be done by Dan or us until we're ready to paint it. That way the primer ain't sitting there opened up and get any contaminants in it. Might need a little mechanical mock-up on it before it gets painted. But it's close.
That was our single coat of epoxy. Now we wait 15, 20 minutes and we spray base.
Yep. Yep, make it green.
Make it green. Three more coats of base. Two more.
Let's see how it covers. Definitely two more coats of base, maybe three, depending on how it covers.
And how many coats of clear?
5 coats of clear.
How's it looking?
So far, so good. Trying to make sure I got all my little bit of texture out of it. I'm only an 800 grit, so we got plenty more to go. Looking at it now, making sure I don't need to go back over it somewhere.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more build videos like this, help us out by liking, commenting, and subscribing to our channel. And it's a little thing to do, but don't forget to turn on those notifications. If you want to buy merch, go to store.classiccarstudio.com. See you next time.